My name is Tamiel Turley. I'm a senior and I'm majoring in biology. And I am a SURF student at the Mayo Clinic. SURF is a summer undergraduate research fellow.
She's spending 10 weeks in the laboratory. That is to encourage young undergraduates to go to graduate school and to earn their Ph.D. degrees and to have a career in research.
I think it's really important that we bring in undergraduate students into the research setting and really give them a chance to get a hands-on experience learning exactly what it is that we do in the lab.
The people in my lab are amazing. They're always willing to stop for a second and explain why they're doing something.
It's an incredible time to be in science.
I have the other breast cancer cell line prepped and ready to go.
We're very interested in discovering new cancer genes and understanding their mechanisms of action and also developing therapies so that we potentially can kill or cripple cancers. Tamiel is working on a project of a cancer gene that we discovered that's never been described before, and this is a gene called neuronal pentraxin 2.
So MPTX2 is a secreted protein, and in our lab we've found that it's overexpressed in tumor cells. And so when that is actually inhibited, when we target that, that makes it so that that cancer cell can't survive anymore.
One of the things I do is help the faculty come up with new compounds so that they can combat the diseases that they're struggling with.
Tom has actually done some drug modeling to develop 198 novel compounds. I was then charged with screening those 198 compounds, and on the last day that I'm here, I get to do a presentation where I get to go through all of the experiments that I've done and my findings and talk about what that means. And so that's going to be a very exciting time for me.
The Walker Auditorium in the Mayo Clinic, and we're about to start our presentations of our 10 weeks of research that we've done. I'm nervous, but I'm excited, and I'm also a little bit sad to leave my lab because they're an amazing group of people, and so I've got a huge mix of emotions going on right now, but I'm very excited to show everyone what I've been working on. I actually screened novel compounds against MPTX2. And so data showed that there were 40 compounds that inhibited cell proliferation by at least 40%.
To really watch a young mind get it and get excited and understand that they can make a difference is incredible.
This experience has given me confidence to know that I can do this, I can go into research, and that I love this.
That's the beauty of science, is that it's a continual evolution of knowledge, and it truly is a matter of attracting bright young minds to come tackle the problems.
Really, what I'm passionate about is getting into some research that will really change the lives of many people, whether it's cancer biology, whether it's research in Alzheimer's, whether it's ALS research. So this opportunity is very, very valuable to me, and I'm so grateful.